The Acti-Wheel project is to change dramatically the way that rail vehicles run on the railway. It can produce more torque, more driving force on one side or the other in order to steer the wheel set down the centre line of the track. Rail vehicles elsewhere have not done that for the last 200 years, and what we want to do is to see this technology implemented as the technology of choice for rail passenger vehicles in the future.
So our solution has the motor integrated into the wheel. That means there's no transmission between the two. There are no moving parts beyond a bearing, which every wheel and axle has, and there's no friction braking systems. So we can really reduce the amount of maintenance that needs to be done. These are very high reliability, very durable systems. We expect our wheels to last somewhere between 4 to 10 times longer than a conventional setup. And we've done a comparison between our system in operation and the conventional arrangement that was originally fitted to this train. And the two graphs show the level of wear that the train would be having on its wheels and on the track compared to the level of wear that we're achieving. And as you can see, our line is basically flat. It doesn't cause any wear. That means the rail isn't being damaged, the wheels aren't deteriorating, and we save money.
The exciting thing for me about this in-wheel motor technology is the way that you can completely rethink the design of railway vehicles. What you see is a mechanical compromise that takes up space, uses a lot of weight and frankly a lot of steel to get these things to run down the track. We can remove bogies, so those trucks underneath the car, we don't need those anymore, which would free up space inside the vehicles.
And if you save mass, then it means it's a lot easier to accelerate, decelerate, and of course there is additional carrying capacity for passengers, which is what rail vehicles are all about.